They know when you win a big tournament, you can travel and go see the world. And I said, well, all I gotta do is beat the guys up and I can go see the world. And the first time I got on a plane, I was number 16 or 17. And I was flying. And I was, ooh, baby, I was, I thank God, dog. Asked for cookies and stuff. It was great. I knew that Allie always tried to come back in the 15th round. I said, shit. I'm gonna hang with this motherfucker.
Okay, there is no tomorrow. Now they're punching. Oh, he just got hammered. Fix just got hammered with a right hand. And Fix comes back with a counter. Another counter. Another. And there's Fix backing up the champion. It's 8 seconds away or he's punching. He's just...
When I won the belt, top of the 15 round, I didn't really know whether I want to fight. But I know that I stood up and fought this man. And I did. God, please help me win this. Give me this. I don't care. You'll take all of it. But let me win this one.
Errol Buck scores 144, 141.
The new heavyweight man. Ah, I beat the motherfucker. God damn. Oh, shit. I almost started crying. And my brother came up, hey, we grabbed each other, and then I broke wind or something. Or but then mama still picked my ass up and down. Oh, God. No. It killed me.
It didn't rob me. He did win the fight. I did lose it. It was close, but I did lose it. And that's not going to help me going around talking about it's not going to get the title back. We just admitted we strategy wrong. We made a mistake.
It was really wild to me because he was my idol for a long time. I was amazed. I was fucked up.
Liam, what'd you do after the fight last night?
Shook his hand and said, thank you. Because it only won Ali. It only won. You can try to copy him or be like him, but you can't be. You gotta just leave it alone.
What up, y'all?